A girl took her straw man to the market in a wheelbarrow and collected her pennies. That night, the other children threw their straw men onto the bonfire. The girl, however, put hers back in the barrow and made to take him home. A man came to her and said, "Why do you not throw your scarecrow on the fire?" "I don't want to hurt him," said the girl. "But he is only a man of straw," argued the man. "Oh, he may be only straw," she replied, "but he is still a man."